Now let's open the app. Now we turn on the Android pad, unlock it, and click on the icon Twin Touch Calligraphy. So this is the app. We use two fingers to touch the screen now. The green circle is the brush we use. We move the fingers closer, the circle becomes smaller. The same thing, we will move the fingers apart, the circle gets bigger. So that's how we make a stroke. This is a dot. Thank you.